Assalamu alaikum. Outer membrane names for three important organs. Triple P, one P par pericardium, one par peritoneum, and one P par pleura. So what is pericardium? The outermost layer of the heart. This is heart and this is the outermost layer. It's called pericardium. Peritoneum is the outermost layer of kidney. This is kidney and this is the outermost layer. So this layer is called peritoneum. Pleura, the outermost layer of lungs. These are lungs and this is the outermost layer of lungs. So this is called pleura. Thank you.